Today we're going through some of the safety procedures for the microbiology lab. Store all your personal belongings, including food and beverages, in your assigned locker outside the micro lab. Take the key with you and store it in your assigned lab drawer. You're going to wash your hands on the way into the microbiology lab and on the way out of the microbiology lab. A good rule of thumb is it should take 20 seconds, or about the time it takes to sing happy birthday twice, for you to wash your hands. Make sure you use a good amount of water and a good amount of soap. When you're washing your hands, pay close attention to your nails and the area around and under rings. You're going to dry your hands with paper towel. And then use that paper towel to turn off the faucet. This paper towel goes into the regular or black trash can. In the microbiology lab, there are four things we wear to protect ourselves from the microorganisms we are working with. You have to wear gloves, eye protection, compliant shoes, and a lab coat. You're going to disinfect your lab bench on the way into the microbiology lab and on the way out of the microbiology lab. Spray disinfectant on the lab bench and use paper towel to wipe the disinfectant off the lab bench. This paper towel gets disposed of in the regular or black trash can. There are two trash cans on the lab bench. There's a black trash can. This is where you dispose of regular trash that doesn't have live microorganisms on it. So for example, the paper towel you use to dry your hands after you wash them, or the paper towel you use to disinfect the lab bench. Next to it is the autoclave trash. This is where you dispose of trash that might have live microorganisms on it. So for example, use gloves or paper towels that were used to clean up a spill. Used petri plates are disposed of in the autoclave trash. When we remove gloves in the microbiology lab, we remove them by turning them inside out and disposing of them in the autoclave trash. If you spill a culture in the microbiology lab, the first thing you need to do is to notify your instructor. To take care of the spill, spray some disinfectant on a paper towel and place it on the spill. You have to leave the paper towel with the disinfectant in place for at least 15 minutes. After 15 minutes, this paper towel is disposed of in the autoclave trash. In the microbiology lab, test tubes must always be carried in a rack. Be sure to never carry them in your hands. When you're finished using a culture in the microbiology lab, remove any stickers, tape, or labels and place it in the discard rack at the back of the lab. Please note there's a broth side and an agar side. After you're finished using a slide you prepared, you're going to place the slide in the disinfectant basin at the back of the lab. If you break glass in the microbiology lab, please notify your instructor immediately. Broken glass will be cleaned up with a dustpan and broom and disposed of in the broken glass container.